stadium status. My big brother was Big's brother. Used to be Dame and Big's brother. Who was hip-hop brother? Who was no ID friend? No ID my mentor. Now let the story begin. It's the hard night.
What you think about that, Velle?
I ate more pedigree.
So we yell out, yell out. You know the name, do I gotta spell out or tell about J-A-Y. And Ye so shy, man, he won't even step to his idol to say hi. Standing there like a mime and let the chance pass by. Back of my mind, he could change your life. With all these beats I did, at least let him hear. At least you could brag to your friends back at the gig. But he got me at my mama crib. Then he helped me get my mama a crib. Brother, who was no ID friend, no ID my mentor. Now let the story begin, begin. Let the story begin. If you feel the way I feel, why don't you wave your hands? Fresh off the plane, I'm off the baseline. Nothing handed out, I'm about to take mine. Around the same time of that blueprint one. And these beats in my pocket was that blueprint form. I play my little songs in that old back room. He'll bob his head and say, damn, oh that's you. But by the Black album, I was blacking out. Party at SOBs and we had packed the crowd. Big brother got a show up in Madison Square. And I'm like, yeah, yeah, we gon' be there. But not only did I not get a chance to spit it, Carlene told me I could buy two tickets. I guess big brother was thinking a little different and kept little brother at bay at a distance. But everything that I felt was more bogus, only made me more focused, only wrote more potent. Only thing I wanna know is why I get looked over. I guess I understand when I get more older. Big brother saw me at the bottom of the totem. Now I'm on the top and everybody on the scrotum. My big brother was Big's brother. Used to be Dame and Big's brother. Who was hip-hop brother? Who was no ID friend? No ID my mentor. Now let the story begin, begin. Let the story begin. If you